There are many different ways to introduce a segment. Some sit behind a desk, while others are on location, set in a rural or urban setting. And whether it's sitting or standing, inside or out, one particular way I found interesting to introduce a segment is using a green screen, multiple cameras, a TriCaster, and a stool. We are all pretty familiar with a green screen, or chroma key, and how it works. I'm sitting on a stool in front of a large screen that actually is green. And using software, images remove the green screen background while keying the new picture so that the subject could stand against the backdrop, or in this case, another layer of background color. What tools are needed to chroma key? Background, first and foremost, a green screen. It can be painted wall or rolled fabric. Even a ready-made product purchased from an online retail store will work. Next, images and backdrop to replace. Third, lighting is the most challenging task. The subject needs to be evenly lit, and if there's not adequate light shooting indoors, shoot outdoors instead. Preferably, overcast weather days provide the right amount of light source. Finally, software. Tools such as Green Screen Wizard effectively removes the screen to superimpose an image or a movie file. Green screen allows a subject to appear in front of an image with the use of chroma key technique. Chroma keying enables the removal of the screen, and by layering another image underneath it, the subject appears over the image as I am actually in the image. Now that's a green screen. And you can do all sorts of cool and different things with chroma key. Thanks, everybody! Bye now!